The conqueror writes history. They came, they conquered, and they wrote. Now you don't expect people who came to invade us to write the truth about us. They will always write negative things about us. And they have to do that because they have to justify their invasion in all the countries. Until the white man comes to any place, nothing lives. It's only when he comes and say, boof, I've discovered you, now you exist, which is ridiculous. And that is why I have to say the things I say in my performances, because I know, again, that I am right. And because I am right, I know I will win, because the truth shall never be covered by lies.